and I'm having a good day celebrating Burlington Pride Day.